I apologize for the state of the house. It has been just the last two that I hear for some time now. I shall not pronounce momentarily.
What are you doing here? And the tunnel collapsed. Yes, I heard it. No one has used those tunnels in well over 100 years. There is only one other way out of the castle and this valley. Beneath the keep is the travel machine. It can transport you to the major settlements of Skyrim. Ask Lahar to take you to it. He will need to let you out on the other side. Go to Lahar. Ask him to let you out through the travel machine. Leave me be now.
I've rented the master bedroom, since you may be staying with us for some time. That is strange. The travel machine is not functional at this time. In fact, very few machines here are working right now, as the pressurized steam they rely on is not reaching the castle. Perhaps she forgot. Here, I can show you. The travel machine is this way, beneath the keep. Please, come this way. Entering the machine. You shall see that it is not working. frequency, the machine is called a lifeless. I'm afraid. No, the cliffs surrounding the castle are too steep to traverse, and now that the last tunnel has fallen in, no avenues remain. To be honest, I have thought the route you took to reach here to be blocked on the other side for a very long time now. After all, we are subject to the occasional tremor here. From Red Mountain, I believe. In fact, one such tremor is to blame for the lifeless machines about the castle. It was particularly violent and breached the main steam pipeline. I attempted to repair the damage, but my brothers and sisters hampered my efforts and drove me out. Yes. Down in Erdiran, deep beneath the castle. They have grown wild, and we are no longer welcome there. You could. Doing so would restore steam power to the castle, yes. The pipeline ferries steam from deep in Erdiran, but it is easy to find. It can be followed back from the castle. And it is spewing steam. From what I saw, at least 10 sections of pipe have been breached. All must be replaced. Fortunately, plenty of scavenged replacement pipes are lying about down there. They were intended for eventual use in the castle. Alternatively, if you know how to work Dwemer metal, you may want to use one of the forges down there to cast your own. Above all, however, be wary of my brothers and sisters, for they may attack you. Passage to Erdiran may be found through the mausoleum, outside. Lamarche too has the key, you will need to obtain it from her. In the meantime, you are our guest here. Please treat Clockwork Castle as your home. If you have questions, I will try to answer. If you wish for me to show you around some part of the keep, I can do that too. Yes, I shall endeavor to answer. I am a caretaker. I see to it that the castle is kept in good repair. I am a caretaker. I also see to the needs of castle residents. Once the travel machine is again functional, I can use it to trade for necessities with merchants in Skyrim. I will be able to arrange trades for you at that time. I wear robes. Yes, and observers believe that beneath the robes, I am wearing a suit of Dwemer armor. Clockwork Castle sits high in the Velody Mountains that border Skyrim and Morrowind. It is naturally well defended by virtue of its very remote and treacherous surrounds. It was built by the Clodovec family in the closing years of the Third Era, some 200 years ago. The Clodovec family were very successful traders, and the castle was intended to administer a new trading route between Skyrim and Morrowind. However, the devastation of the Red Year put an end to those plans by way of destroying the trade route and the people they wished to trade with. So I was told, at least. That was all before I marched to and I came here. I know little of such things, but I was told that this style of furnishing was popular in High Rock some time ago. Or perhaps you are referring to the machines. The first were built by Ludwig, though I believe not much to be helped. For the machines that were large in number, or in size, or in scope, there my brothers and sisters helped also. We all did. Ludwig used to live here with us. It was he who first invited Lamarche to and I to live in the castle. I have not seen Ludwig in a very long time. don't know. I believe he kept a series of journals, however. Perhaps the answer can be found in their pages. I recall seeing them scattered about the keep. You might try looking in the master bedroom, mage's study and travel room. It was a freehold colony of the Dwemer, and my old home. Sadly, it is now ruined, and we are no longer welcome there. Not much to that, I am fortunate to be able to now call Clockwork Castle our home. It was not always like this. Ludwig used to live here too. So did his family and servants, but they all left long ago, shortly after the march to that I came here. They are like me. You cannot kill us. You may need to knock us down, but we shall rise again, eventually. Do not worry. They are gaslights, and are largely automated. It only took a moment. Feel free to make use of anything you may find lying about the castle. I am afraid though that until the travel machine is restored, further supplies, such as food, will not be available. Of course. I can show you the master bedroom, kitchen, travel room, armory, workroom, mage's study, glass garden and living quarters. I can also explain the workings of the pneumatic tube terminals around the keep. Please let me know if you would like me to show you somewhere. What needs to be done? Very well, I shall clear them away. Certainly. Of course. Certainly. Where shall I take you? Of course.